All right. Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts, German Campaign 1900. This should be part five. We're about to roll over to June 1900, so turn six. And the British are moving stuff around. All right. Oh, I've been looking forward to this Dreadnought hull design. And it immediately obsoletes our current battleship. We need the bigger dock, I'm pretty sure. But at least we'll get to see what this is all about. So, finances first. I got zero unrest. My prestige is going up. Monthly balance 2.5. We're about a third of the way. So, yeah, it was 18 months. So, research. All right. Let's see what else we can get. God, we're gonna get gun layout. Internals protection. Ooh, man, that seems really good. Control station. That seems really good. And this machinery was, man, that seems really good. You know what? We'll just do that. I wonder if this has got to be in the game. I wonder if they're mean to do for torpedo accuracy. Boy, I don't like what the way my ships have been just lighting up. I don't know if I want, that's something I want to do. This just seems really good. I'm gonna go ahead and start that. So real quick, let's just see. Yeah, see, this won't let us do this dreadnought. Oh, 22,000. Not this game. 18,000. Yeah. I gotta get to, okay, small dreadnought. I gotta get to 18,000 minimum. Okay, so Delete. Yes. God. I'm going to be 400 tons short. Well, that's fine. We'll fix that when we get there. Okay. And I need to buy another CL. I keep losing them. Head crew. Alright, world. Alright, so no battles for June, so next turn. No battles for July. Next turn. I should be getting some technology. There we go. Six side mounts for large guns. So now let's go back to research. Get off gun layout. I think there's anything I want to speed up. Yeah, cruiser design's almost there. Boilers or engines seem like they're good. Cruiser design, probably. Neither one of these are going to come into play. Two destroyers and a torpedo boat, and then one, two, three, then three destroyers. So I'm gonna add five destroyers and a torpedo boat. British Sea, this is good stuff right here. The British added a battleship. And that's the kind of stuff they weren't doing before. But that, they didn't have time to do that because it's only been 8 months. So. Oof. I'm going to try delay. So from what I read, delay can make this battle get even bigger. All Should we auto-resolve? Auto-resolve always seems like, I don't want to say cheating, but like I can skirt around a problem. We'll just fight it. You are not going screen. You are going. So I'm going to slow down just to start with. Do not crash into each other. Come on. What do we got here? One, two, three light cruisers. That's four light cruisers. Five light cruisers. There's a heavy cruiser right there. Oh, come on, do not. Oh, detach. God, why would you do that? So what? There we go. This is going better than it could have gone. Man, I was hoping somebody would hit that guy. Nice long range. Wow. That guy just... Oh, it's because he just rammed, that's why. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. 2-inch gun, flash fire. That's amazing. You know what? We got this cruiser out here. Let's do something bad to him. Oof. Oh yeah, that's what I needed, engine damage. I was just like, yes, please give me engine damage. Yeah, see, I don't get that whole part. Like, yeah, I watched it come in. It's fine, but... God damn it. Oh, rudder. How did he not... Oh, there's one torp off, but again... Frickin' hate. You guys can sink. Okay. Okay, there we go. That'll work. I need to learn to go down to real-time speed during torpedo engagements. Really would like to see an improvement. Okay, not division two. So if I go here and go. Okay, perfect. We're good. Guys got some serious problems. The loss of control when ships get near is not a good mechanic, I think. And having been on many a ship, they take a long time to move. By the time you think you're getting hit, it's probably way too late. However, Are all these guys moving off? Yeah, I think they need to have... Speed has to come into that equation. And I haven't played with the emergency reverse function yet. I have... Oh, he's got no torpedoes. Let's go do something. Oh. That was a lie, mostly. Take that. Seen yet destroyed. Send a guy to retreat. Send this guy to retreat. Okay, there we go. We'll take it. Thank you. Oof. Time to go home. More like cruisers, that's terrible, or destroyers. Light cruiser, what the hell? Holy crap. To stay like that. that was on time. Right. Perfect. Jesus, who's pummeling him? The torpedo bow with 2-inch guns. Oh, no, 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 no. Ugh. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, there goes Superman. Damn it. So, I'm not doing my job properly. Yeah, I knew that was coming. And I don't fire back. That's the part I don't get. Oh, yeah, I'll take that. I hit him with a torp. There we go. Perfect. Traded light cruiser for light cruiser. Boy, these guys are in rough shape. Crank it up to times 5. Of course. Why? Why wouldn't he hit from 4K away? Chip the paint on the rudder. like for this to have a chance of getting over. Oh, who's coming? Who's attacking? No. Come on, lucky hit. Let's see him go up like a match head. Ooh, engine 2 damage. That's a start. Only 30 minutes left on mission timer, that's great. Oh, 34 7-inch rounds left. Woohoo! Ooh, that guy's actually got a torp left. Fix that flooding almost instantly. Anti-flooding one. All right. Minutes. gonna put a torpedo into somebody. Sad face. Yeah, there we go. And that'll do that. Ooh. Should just about do her. Oh, come on, 10%. Yes. Perfect. Oh, come on. I just want to go home. Steer is out of 7-inch. It's out of torps. He's got 3 torps left. So, and a little bit of engine damage. I didn't even see any of the transports. That was kind of the point. Because it was an ambush of the ambush. There we go. Gosh, that was a long one. Yeah, and I got that heavy cruiser. Traded two CLs. I can't keep doing that. Killed all their destroyers and one of the torpedo boats. Man, all they had was that light cruiser left. Well, an A torpedo boat. Okay, that'll wrap it up for now. I'll see you next time.